all you gotta do, man. It's all you gotta do. Shoot, I know that's what I'm doing. Go ahead and try to do something with this YouTube jump, man. It's possible, you know. But yeah, today we out here in we in Melbourne or Egali, Florida, and my wife been doing this little library hopping thing around Brevard County. So right now we in Egali, but I noticed that they had a dock out here. So you know me, trying to take the opportunity. City of Melbourne, Florida. But yeah, man, I'm about to get up here. We're using some live shrimp. Got my old ugly stick back. Hook it up, show y'all what line we're using, size hooks and stuff like that. Made my rounds. How everybody doing though? Hope everybody's straight, you know. Out here just hanging out. But yeah, like, share, and subscribe. I'll hit y'all up in a second. See what everybody doing. See if anybody catching anything. Stuff like that. Let's go. Check me out, y'all. So I'm using right here. I'm using 20 Vanish. And Vanish something serious now. Mustad. This is what I like to use. This thing for your buck. And I'm also using split shots. Put this together and I'm gonna do a uni to uni, put it together and see if we can get a fish on. Yeah, boy. And that's how y'all do a uni to uni right there, my folks. Uni to uni. I ain't got no snips to snip the old snippers right here. But yeah, y'all see it. Let's go. So yeah, just plan on doing one piece of shrimp, one split shot. Depending on how deep it is or, you know, how the waves look, factors in there a lot too. I'm just gonna be bouncing around with this shrimp. See what I can hit. Shallow around here. There's something going on out here because I see some scrape marks. Somebody's been out here scraping. got hooked onto a little catfish or something. Notorious catfish. Sheesh. You know, I don't know if it was snappers out here. They put a how to snapper bite. Snapper bite fast. Hold on, y'all. Found him, y'all. Found something anyways. Yeah, he went me around, y'all. Good sign, though. Feel like a snapper. Wasn't too big, but really. Feel like a snapper. Let's try it again. Hold on, I'm about to take this camera off. Hold on, y'all. Snap, you see that?
Looks like a
breeze, man. Oh, this is a split shot.
Yes,
sir.
Are you using shrimp?
Yes, sir.
Snap.
How you doing? Let's get another one real quick, man. Y'all can see me running through that one. Try to cast under there a little bit. Ooh, that was a good bite, y'all. That was a good bite. It felt super good. get about 2 more inches, they're in the game. They get about 2 more inches. I need about 2 more, y'all. Keep it rolling. It's a bigger shrimp right here. Hopefully I get a bigger fish. You know what I'm saying? If not, it's cool. She paid back, y'all. I'm gonna have to go to my spot, bring the boat back out. She paid back. Do you, boy? I'm going back in that way. Let's see if he's gonna still come and get it. Oh! Be quick, man. So dang quick.
Almost,
they getting bigger.
Yeah, getting bigger and bigger.
Size 2, small. See why they call them snapper, but they be snapping.
You got any extra shrimp?
No, I don't have an extra, but you can use a couple if you want.
Yeah, just need one certain piece.
Yeah, that's fine.
I got an hour to kill, so.
Here you go, boss man. Just got him off camera, y'all. Like it's about to start trying to rain too, so about to get up out of here in a little bit.
Have you caught any snook?
No, not this year, but I'll probably go snook fishing tomorrow. Go to the Sebastian.
Me too, actually.
Yeah.
You wanna team up?
Yeah, we can, that's fun.
Yeah, I got my cast line and everything, and I caught 2 the other day. One was 24 inches, just under, and then one was 20 inches.
Damn.
And there's a bunch of jack. Like the big Freeville jack?
Yeah, the jack cabal.
And what else is there?
Cabal.
Oh yeah, ladyfish.
Yeah, that's what they love. We was using whole ladyfish.
Whole ladyfish?
Uh-huh.
For what?
For snook.
Really?
Yeah, at the inlet, but it's a little park before the inlet. But yeah, we was using the whole ladyfish. And
I caught them on a bullet.
If they was like a little bit smaller, the ladyfish was probably maybe like 15 inches. And they was trying to, they got all the halfway up the back though. Yeah. So if they're just a little bit smaller, or if we hooked them through the tail or something, I don't know. Just hooked them in the wrong spots. Oh, I'm trying to get us a big snap out of here, man.
Yeah, I got a snapper last time, but I don't have any shrimp today.
Those fish shining down there.
Going in the morning?
Yeah. Oh, dang. Yeah, see what my wife got planned, and that's what I really try to structure it around. And then it's Friday, so I gotta be kinda early because the kids get out of school early on Fridays.
I see there. which side do you usually go on?
The north
small,
side.
The small side?
Nah, this side. You go on the shorter side?
That's where I caught them, yeah.
Okay, yeah, we call that the south side.
Okay.
A lot of mullet out here. Yeah. Oh no, he got me tangled up.
I'm gonna try to come over here.
Yeah, you good? Go ahead.
Oh, the mullet come here early, pick up mullet, and then go over to Sebastian.
Yeah.
There wasn't any last time. There was like very few and far between, and they're all tiny.
Yeah.
But the day I caught this stuff, there were mullet everywhere, man.
Yeah, the mullet run is going on right now. It's about to rain. Get out of here, y'all. It's about to get down. Gonna sit in the car or something until it blow up. Clean, huh?
Got him right on.
Crazy. Very sneaky.
I really wonder if they know
that they're sneaky.
Like they know that it's on a hook.
Oh, okay. They know something. I ain't gonna lose them this time, though. Little bass. Oh, you got a there. Yeah, y'all see it. Little baby snapper, man. Hey, like I always tell y'all, man, I can't control the bite. I only control the fight. I appreciate y'all watching, man. Make sure y'all like, share, subscribe, hit the bell. Show love, be nice to people. And y'all already know, stop calling my phone, I'm fishing. Let's go!